In this demo, we will go over how to launch a Cloud Block Store on AWS. We'll start by going into the AWS console and select Service Catalog. We'll begin by importing a portfolio by the link provided by the Pure account team. At this point, we need to add a role that will enable us to launch the product. We do this by adding IAM admin role to the product that we imported. Now we click the products list on the top left, select the product and launch it. We will select the version of the product to launch. In this case, we have only one version. Provide a name for the product. We are calling it Cloud Block Store West2 as we are launching this product in the US West2 region. We will start providing the values for the parameters like the key name, array name, security group, subnet, instance type, etc. that is relevant to our AWS environment. Go to the next set of screens. And launch the product. Clicking the link will show the status of the cloud formation script that will be performing various activities to launch the Cloud Block Store. This process will take 4 to 5 minutes to complete. Once the cloud formation script is complete, expand the output section to get the URL for the Cloud Block Store UI. Log into a jump box to access the Cloud Block Store GUI. Initially, the Cloud Block Store comes up in a read-only state and the health status will show red. You have to call the Pure Storage support to enable the Cloud Block Store. Once the Pure Storage support enables the array, you will see the health status showing all green. Now, we can perform activities like creating a volume on the Cloud Block Store. As you can see, the provisioning of a Cloud Block Store on AWS can't be any more simpler.